Alright, we're gonna do a very, very cool song from the 70s by a guy named Stoney Edwards. Well, he didn't write it, but Ronnie Millsap's wife wrote it. And I think it's a cool song because he's basically kind of saying that he doesn't care that his wife slept around before he met her. And I think that's a pretty liberated fucking position for a song from the 70s. It's really... Why are you always filming me when I'm saying this shit? My wife's filming me, like, I feel like they're gonna use this against me someday. Anyway, Stoney's cool. I can't relate to the song, to be honest. I just think it's a cool song. I don't really understand it. One of the lyrics is that she played her games with many, many men. Yeah. Yeah! I just thought it was a cool lyric. Like, again, I didn't understand it. But anyway, this song's called She's My Rock, I Ain't Gonna Throw Her Away. And that part I do get. Show so we could get everybody in here. That just means the shows are a little bit shorter than a normal show. Everybody okay? This guy giving you trouble? Oh, that's cool. Right. Take it down a notch, sir. All right. They're open till 4. Yeah, if anybody else wants to play, we'll see if we can get you booked. All right. 2, 3, 4. Now.
get that few matches, that few matches. Oh yes, oh yes, did have a rest. I can see you've done your best. Problem is just this, it's too late for regrets. I am here to collect.
Waitresses, and we do not have a tip jar, but feel free to throw money. It's cool. We accept it. You can Venmo us cash. No, you can't do that. Don't do that. That's not the spirit of this event. This is just love. We just love that we get to do this. We love that this exists. So thank you for letting us be a part of it. And thank you for coming and being a part of it.
Sam. That's who I am.
Say goodnight with one of our favorite songs of all time. up in reincarnation. The power is true. You are the flower. What will you do? That's what you do. The power of reincarnation. Like in reincarnation, I love you, and you know I always will. You're a girl, I'm a boy, but suppose you was a rose and I was a whippoorwill. And I was a bird, you was a fish, I walked on the river, and I had a sweet wish for a ring. Incarnation of green. Thank you, Carols. Let's do this again sometime.